Hello, everyone. 大家好。Welcome to today's Everyday Chinese. Do you still remember how to say the Chinese numbers from 1 to 10? In today's lesson, let's make a practice of the small numbers. For example, how to ask for someone's phone number. Now let's get started. First, check out today's conversations.
刘芳，你的电话号码是多少？
我的电话号码是88642510。
张静的电话号码是多少？
她的电话号码是53648927。
你好，你的电话号码是多少？
我的电话号码是13751318079。你呢？
我的电话号码是15891160521。
妈妈，你的电话号码是多少？
我的电话号码是13714374800。
爸爸的电话号码是多少？
爸爸的电话号码是13509862733。
To ask for someone's phone number.In Chinese, we literally ask, your phone number is how many? The Chinese word for phone is 电话电话 Here, the word 电 means electricity, and 话 means talking or words. 电 is a very useful word, as 电 can be combined with other words,to mean the appliances powered by electricity. For example, 电视机 TV 电视机电灯 Lamp 电灯电冰箱 Refrigerator 电冰箱电脑Computer. 电脑 The Chinese word for number is 号码号码 Now let's see how to ask how many. How many is 多少多少 The first word 多 means many. The word 少means little. When we say 多少 altogether, it becomes a question word, which means how many. 多少 is a very common question word to use when asking about numbers, amounts, and prices. Now let's say it altogether. Your phone number is how many?
你的电话号码是多少？
One more time.
你的电话号码是多少?
Have a listen.
你的电话号码是多少?
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 To say the phone number, we only need to read out each number in Chinese. For example, if a phone number is 55-34-688,How would you say this number in Chinese?
五五三四六八八
Have a listen.
五五三四六八八
Now you can answer it by saying like, My telephone number is
我的电话号码是五五三四六八八
If your phone number contains a zero in it, you can say 零 零 is zero.
零
For example, to say the phone number like 20799902, in Chinese we say
二零七九九零二
Have a listen.
二零七九九零二
In real life context, you may hear some Chinese people pronounce the number 1 as yao instead of yi, especially in a phone number. Yes, you actually heard it correctly. Imagine that someone is telling you a phone number in a very noisy environment. You might get confused whether he said yi 1 or qi 7. So, Chinese people prefer to read 1 as yao in phone number in order to distinguish it from the pronunciation of 7, which is qi. Now, let's take a look at how to use yao to refer to the number 1 in a phone number.
我的电话号码是 137-5131-8079。
我的电话号码是1589-1160-521。
Here, I've got some Chinese numbers for you to practice. The first one is a Chinese emergency call, which is 110. The second one is Chinese ambulance call, which is 120. And the third one is Chinese phone number checking hotline, that is 114. Now, let's listen to the conversations one more time.
刘芳，你的电话号码是多少？
我的电话号码是88642510。
张静的电话号码是多少？
她的电话号码是53648927。
你好，你的电话号码是多少？
我的电话号码是137-5131-8079。你呢？
我的电话号码是1589-1160-521。
妈妈，你的电话号码是多少？
我的电话号码是137-1437-4800。
爸爸的电话号码是多少？
爸爸的电话号码是13509862733。
Now, I bet you can say your own phone number, right? 你的电话号码是多少？ Try to ask your friends or family members for their phone numbers. A huge thanks to our participants in today's audio. In our next lesson, we will learn how to say numbers from 100 to 999. See you next time. 再见.